I think I want to learn to style my hair differently.
What do you think? Dang, dude, that's a great idea!
Alright, thanks, brother.
Not your brother.
Let's do some research. This one looks so cute.
It's cute. What the heck? 23 minutes.
You have hair, that's good.
Wow!
Okay, skip. No. Skip. Okay, you just gotta do that. You just gotta work it backwards. Oh, that looks so good.
I'm trying that. Well, I already did my hair straight. I just gotta brush it.
Hey, that looks awful!
Well, that didn't work out that well. Maybe I can do one of those Grohawks. I don't think that's what they call it.
It's not!
I'm gonna tease it a little bit more.
Ew, you look like a...
Phoenix style is here a certain way. Hey dude, can you hear my movie?
Yeah bro, here you go.
Thanks man.
Wow. Nice. Okay, I'm ready. Okay, now we're talking. Now we're styling. That doesn't make any sense. That was just another verb. It's me again!
Oh, we gotta jump again.
Ooh. What the? Hey, he's brushing it a lot. What? Cool.
He just combs it a bunch, right? Here's my comb.
Hey, this is like, oh my god, this is like that scene in Stand By Me where Vern lost the comb. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
I was like, what do you need the comb for? And he's like, we're gonna be on TV, aren't we? Anyway, I found it. Okay. So yeah, he just combs it a bunch and then he runs his fingers through it, so. Okay. I can definitely comb stuff. My hair, specifically. Okay. Then he ran his...
Man, that didn't look too good.
But again, that didn't work, so... I'm gonna go on to try and find someone else.
It's fine.
Oh, here's a girl with pink hair. But she washes it. And she blow dries it in front of her face. And she straightens it a little bit. That's easy.
Looks like we gotta get it wet first.
It's wet! Yeah! So, now we're gonna have to blow dry it while using the brush to say, hey, go down! And let the drying commence.
God, wait. You're gonna love that idea, this watch. You good? You get how I am?
No, what the heck?
No, what the heck?
No.
What? Okay, I'll give you another clue. Don't worry about it. Don't worry. I don't know if you saw that, but I'm crybaby. Duh.
Ew. Okay, so now I'm supposed to blow dry it. So once again, let the blow drying commence. Let's let the blow drying commence, shall we? Let's let the blow drying commence, shall we?
Well.
So. you like an edgy mom. So let's straighten it.
Yeah.
Done. Now I feel like the same kid that I wish I could have been in eighth grade. You know, you look like if this doesn't look like coconut head from here,
I don't know what does. We're the same person. Maybe if I style it. Okay, well now I'm literally coconut head, so that's definitely what I aspire to. Gosh, dude, like, how do you style your hair?
I just mousse it up.
Oh, yeah, what?
Mousse it. Mousse it.
Into shape. Shape it up. Get straight. Go forward. Move ahead. Try to detect it. It's not too late.
Mousse it.
Into shape, shape it up, get straight, go forward, move ahead, try to detect it, it's not too late, to whip
Lose it,
it.
Lose whip it.
It good.
Wowza. Looking great.
Wow, so we're like twins now. We are twins. Yeah, I stole these glasses from a movie theater.